Hello everyone and welcome back to another tutorial video. Dusty here from thinktutorial.com, and today I'm going to be showing you guys how to remove a background from an image in PowerPoint. So those of you who use PowerPoint often may not even know that this was a feature. A lot of people just do this in applications like Photoshop or very serious photo editors, but PowerPoint allows you to do this as well. The way that I like to insert images is to go to the Insert tab here on the ribbon and then go to Pictures and then Insert Picture from this device and then locate my pictures here. I have two separate pictures. I have one with a solid background, which is this model here. And then on another image, I have a more complex background that I want to show you as far as what we can do to remove different elements if the background has more stuff than just a solid color. So what we want to do is go ahead and select our image. And when we do, we're going to see that when we select anything in PowerPoint, it's going to bring up different options for us to kind of adjust that selected image or selected text box or whatever it is. So we're going to select our image like I have here. And then what we want to do is we want to go up to color. So we select the color option here. And then under this tab, we're going to see something that says set transparent color. Now, we can change the color to be a different color if we want, but we want to go to set transparent color. And then if we do that, we can select the background of the image. And we go ahead and do that now by clicking anywhere on the background. And as you can see, it does a pretty good job of removing that color or the background color. But because it was a gradient or it had different shades of that specific color, there are areas here that did not, you know, get removed from the image. And it looks a little strange. So if you have a solid background on an image and the color is solid all the way throughout, you may be able to use that feature there. But the best way to do this within PowerPoint is to select your image like we've already done. And then what we want to do is we want to go up to where you see remove background. We want to go ahead and click that option there that says remove background. And then as we can see here, it does its best to try to select the area which it thinks is the background. But obviously, it selected some of the hands here, it selected some of the hair and the forehead. So what we want to do is we want to go ahead and go to the mark areas to keep right here. It's the addition symbol. And then we can go here and we can just click and drag until we get the areas that we want to keep. So as you can see here, I click and drag left to right or up from down. And when I do that, it's allowing me to keep that specific area. So as you can see here, as I'm doing this, I can go and I can kind of fine tune the different areas of the image. Like you can see here with the hair, there's different areas that I can do. I could even go in here and color, and that will allow me to keep that specific area there. And then what we do is we go ahead and go to keep changes, and then you can see it removes that specific background and it allows us to move this image around wherever we want. Now, obviously, I did a very poor job here of kind of removing everything in this image, but I have another image here that should show you a little better. So if we select this image and then go to remove background, you can see that it's removed everything. I want to just keep the little boy here that's standing up against the wall. So what I want to do is go to mark areas to remove, and then I can just go in here and I can color all of that area there to remove. And then what I can do is go to mark areas to keep, and I can basically just draw a rough sketch around the little boy here. And again, I'm doing a very poor job here because I'm doing this kind of quickly, but we want to go ahead and draw an area around the little boy that we want to keep. Again, excuse my drawing skills here. And then when we do that, that's going to allow us to keep this area here. All right, and I've quickly done a rough draft here of selecting the areas that I want removed, and then I go to keep changes, and as you can see here, I now have the transparent background where I can put this image anywhere on my PowerPoint presentation. I can put it on top of other elements, other images, and so on. So that's how you remove a background of an image within PowerPoint. Hopefully this was helpful. If it was, go ahead and help me out by liking, sharing, and subscribing to the channel for more great technology tutorials just like this. And I will see you guys in the next video.